She's been gone so long and you're still thinking about her. Because she broke my heart.
And I'm tired of waiting.
Please don't kiss me again.
Something to happen.
Not until you know.
With you.
I wasted so much time on you.
And I'm trying
Please.
To save it, but deep down there's nowhere to move.
Do you love her? Do I love Emily?
And I'm getting
Do you love her?
Lost.
So I love you. You were always my favorite. How about forever? Those kisses weren't just for practice.
I'm covered in hope. I'm filling with doubt. But I'm not for you. No, I'm not for you. So what?
I know how I feel when she looks at me.
And then someone looks at you. And sees you.
She sees who you really are. Maybe that's the scariest part.
You're the only one that really understands me.
You always saw the best version of me.
You loved her as much as I did.
Nobody loved me as much as you did.
She's not dangerous, she's hurt. This has nothing to do with Allison.
I'm so mad that somebody did this to her.
They did it to you too.
Allie? Emily helped save my life. She deserves to know what's going on.
That's not why.
Promise. I don't think she ever loved anybody. I don't think she knew how.
I'm the last person you should ask about love. Me. Was that because you wanted to?
Maybe you've known him all along and that scares you.
I don't know.
That's what made you scared and such a terrible person.
And trust me, if I'm kissing you, it's because it's practice for the real thing.
You find it so hard to be honest with yourself. I guess you don't have a lot of practice with that.
Not really.
Try it. Just for a minute.
You want to be the person she sees. I've never felt that with anyone before.